into the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
He speaks and the sound of his voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing,
and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing. And he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever
When the time comes and I'm standing at the river that separates the two worlds that I love, torn between my precious friends and my family and the place of peace that's waiting up above, hold my hand and stay there by my side. And when I finally step into the tide,
celebrate me home, celebrate me there, celebrate me in that land of wonder where nothing can compare. Celebrate me in that place, celebrate me saved by grace. Don't just sit and weep
because I'm gone.
Celebrate me home.
I have spent most of my life on earth preparing to take the trip from here to heaven's throne. With the shield and word of God to guide me, it's a comfort knowing I am not alone. So when I take my final fleeting breath and fade into the gentle sleep of,
celebrate me home, celebrate me there, celebrate me in that land of wonder where nothing can compare. Celebrate me in
Christian.